What's up, guys? This is Nelson with Black Creek Customs. Just figured I'd do a quick video to show you guys how I'm going to mount these 4x8 signs using my laminator. Got a whole bunch of them to do. I did another quick video on how I trimmed them out using the laminator also. It was really cool. Never done that before. Actually, never done this before. But before today. I've done a bunch of them already today. Get my process down before I kind of showed you guys. So anyways, I'm going to turn the camera around now and show you how I'm going to do it.
Alright. So I've already got my board over here and lined up, taped down. Been going ahead and trimming off this front edge just so it doesn't get like, I don't know, the laminator. I haven't tried it with not trimming it off, so I don't know if it works well. But normally I would just slide the board back, but making sure to keep that roll right here nice and smooth, no creases. Bring it back a little ways. Keep the roll, this roll, good and tight. While I hold off the step on the foot pedal. Arms get a little short right there at the end. So this part of was giving me issues at first. Seems like if I just let it roll off with the backing paper, it'll get creased right there at the end. So I actually started just pulling off the backing paper. All I have to do is trim off a little quarter inch all the way around and get to go.